After an overnight stop at Abingdon, we continue our journey along the River Thames.
A chilly start to today's cruising. We are down to about 13 degrees. The sun's gone in. There's lots of cloud in the sky. Hopefully the cloud will come back because it did say it was going to get a bit brighter today. So it's definitely a jumper on moment at the moment. And we're just coming into our first lock of the day. This is Callum Lock. First lady lock keeper I've seen on the Thames. Should be more of us ladies doing that job. boat's up for sale now. If anybody's interested, what a beautiful property. I loved it the last time we came round. And look, it's up for sale. Details on the board. Shillingford Court.